thing I've noticed is if you want to make a huge difference in the world right now, especially on the ground, if you want to make a huge impact, you have to focus on the marketplace at the base of the pyramid. That's the biggest economic opportunity that exists right now on the continent of Africa, and actually, I believe, anywhere in the world. You know, whether it's Asia, in the States also, the BOP, the base of the pyramid, is an untapped market. Unfortunately, there's so much technology and innovation that claim to be solving problems for people at the BOP, at the base of the pyramid. Yet, a lot of those technology or innovations, nobody wants to do the dirty work. And that's the biggest problem. Nobody wants to go on the ground and build or bring those innovations, build the infrastructure, develop the business plan, because that's what it's as needed as the technology and the innovation, you know. So developing the technology innovation is not enough. You know, a lot of time we just have this technology, we're looking for investors, and we're dumping those things on the ground, on the market. That's why I respect very few companies that do those things, you know. Like the one we saw, the big box, they're actually building the distribution channel. It's extremely challenging, and it's extremely expensive, and that's my next point, you know. We get a lot of consultants that come and say, well, you don't need to raise money to do what you're trying to do. You can do it on a small budget and all. No, you can't. No, you can't. Because the bottom line is, we doing something that nobody else has done before. And when I say we, I'm not saying A-Red, I'm talking about other companies. When you build a distribution of products in rural and semi-urban area, nobody's doing that right now. The B-Box and all have to raise multi-millions dollar funds, you know, Mobisol just raised $45 million a few months back. $45 million. When we come and talk to local companies, what are we told? We told that you don't need to raise a lot of money. You know, you need to try to figure out this business game, which is true. But at the same time, you need to try to figure out how to do it on a low budget. Well, first of all, developing technology costs money. But the longer you wait on the development side, the longer it takes on the implementation side. So I'm totally disappointed with consultants that have that mindset, that frame of mind that you don't need to raise money. And the same people that are telling us that are out there trying to raise money for the big company. And that's my last issue, where companies, local companies, are actually trying to find solution at the base of the pyramid, at the most underrated companies on the continent. Why? Because not only they don't have the same access to the same financial resources, they have to compete with the big guys. And yet we're not giving them the right information. So those are the few points I wanted to share today. But at the end of the day, the BOP is a massive market. There's enough market size for a lot of different players. And instead of focusing on the middle class, upper class, and all those different groups, check out the BOP. Yeah, it's tougher. Yeah, it's hard. But the reward is bigger than anything. Plus, you're doing good for society, and you're having a positive impact. What's better than that? So just whatever you're doing, and this is for the young entrepreneur that want to start something, looking for an idea, I highly recommend you look and check at the BOP. A lot of people talk about there's no money at the BOP. That's not true. 70-80% of the people live at the base of the pyramid in Africa. That's over 800 million people. You want to tell me those people don't buy stuff? They don't buy products? They don't buy service? Yes, their margins are small. It's harder to distribute to them, but there's money out there. If you structure your business where it's very extremely efficient, or your distribution is well-trained, you can make it happen.